Yeah, you know what? I just collect games. If someone wants to grab me the worst, shittiest game in the world for like $3, like a bunch of the worst games they could find, then that's perfect. Instead I get gift cards to I get gift cards to fast food places, and I haven't had fast food in like 3 years. So hey Venom, what's going on? Busy? I appreciate you coming by. Thank you so much. Oh, I didn't ask you yet, Flareon, either. What do you guys think of the... Yeah, that's what I thought. What do you guys think of the new avatar? Oh my god. The art of Matthew. The man is a genius, and I love him dearly. I love him so much. Yeah, this is the same guy that did the Shantae picture for me. No way! Oh, why doesn't this game want me to play? Freaking Peach. Oh, he fell. Ooh, playing some Skyrim. Nice, nice, nice. Yeah, this twin avatar is definitely the most risky one. But I'm so happy to be able to show it off. I still have the Art of Matthew background up as well in the oh shit, there's another one. Oh my god, just freaking die. GD, oh god. I need translations. Oh, Kyra, hydrate. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. I'll take that right now. October 29, 23. Oh, Geometry Dash. That's right. Yeah, I remember you posting some stuff about Geometry Dash before. They're doing a new big update for it? That's awesome. I didn't know they were doing that. How long is the long video? You want to link it in the Discord? Or is that too long? Yeah, yeah, yeah! Nice. Alright, we continue, we move on. Music. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh crap. End the level. Next up is a boss fight. Next up is a boss fight. Is this Falco? Oh my god, just the Princess Peach just having her standing there like that. Oh no, it's Fox again. Damn. Take out the cannons. Oh shit. Damn. That's so cool. Oh my god. My fucking. Oh, it's so good. I love that a lot, actually. I really do. Man, that's so great. Yes. Yes! We've got Peach. Oh, we got Zelda back. We got. Do we have Fox in here too? Yeah, Fox is on here. I don't see Falco anymore. Damn. Back to map. We're filling up the map quick now. Game & Watch! Of them just drinking tea together. Breakfall's Breakfall's Temple. Oh, I don't know what that is. Yeah! Oh my god, I love this team too. Oh, and Peach is dusting herself off. I fucking love that. The lack of care with Peach is great. Is that oh, okay, okay, okay. Oh man, that is some crazy damage. Shit. God damn. All right. Should go in for all the attacks you can. No, shit. Push right off the corner. Oh, shit. That's an issue. Damn it. It's holding that bomb too. Crap. Alright, alright, alright. We keep going. There's no stopping here. We get back up. This game does not want me to play as Princess Peach at all. At all. No way. No, what the? Duh! I'm a robot right now. Okay. I'm just cheating. Okay, okay, okay. Oh shit, that's huge. What the? Oh fuck. Why didn't it go off? If I was a robot right now, I would have been replaced. I mean, fair. I think it blew up to its own bombs. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mr. Game & Watch! Man. And Mennonite's got his ship back. Yeah, that's awesome. Fuck, man, this game is so cool. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Look at the crew. We're filling up right now. Hell yeah. Alright, back to inside of this area. We're gonna be Samus again. I enjoy being Samus. Alright, we move, we move, we move. How? Ridiculous, okay. Okay, cool. Is that a Link emote? You good, Skelly? I'm doing good. What do you mean? I'm just getting really caught up in the game, that's all. Look at me go. Wee. Wee. I'm also trying to keep myself talking. The biggest issue I'm having right now is that I'm just getting a little too into the game right now. I sound off? Do I sound off? I don't think I sound off, do I? No, I think I'm just trying too hard to say something, that's all. Come on. Ugh. Nice. I don't know what that one-up sound was. Doesn't look like I got another one-up. Another life. Hey. Whoo. You have a cold? Do I have a cold? I don't think so. I might have been like the tiniest bit congested, but I just took some medicine for that before I started stream. I would take more, but I gotta wait another like 3 hours. Which I might get to. Who knows? I'm a little far from microphone, but I don't think that's it. finally. Taking this. No. Up more. There was a hurricane in LA? Holy crap. I had no idea. I do not pay any attention to the news, man. Yeah, it's a really good thing you're not there right now. Okay. Nice. Crushing these guys. Hey, Neo, what's going on? How you doing? What's happening, dude? What's going on? The door.
Woo! Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about. Woo!
That's the way to go. All right, up we go. Like 2 minutes ago, and the first thing you did was come here? What the heck, man? That's so sweet of you. Thank you so much. That. Enjoy a good quilt, man. I saw a stream, I go into stream. Fair enough, man. It sounds like you got a good plan going. I appreciate that. Oh. Sam just got eviscerated. Oh. Ah. Okay, I guess I can't continue. Whatever. What? Okay, now we're good. I'll just end a level. Rip Samus, I know, freaking eviscerated. Just gone, hit by one rocket and blown apart. All right, here we go. He doesn't want to do this. He doesn't want to. All right. We're gonna beat this soon, actually. I was thinking we played some One Piece after this. DK, Donkey Kong. I thought Falco was with us. No, Falco flew away. I don't know what Falco's doing now. Nice. Oh shit, I want that. Nice. Uh, Damn. Tomato. Yeah, I guess not. Didn't want to play as DK anyways. I'm fine. Yo. Healing items. We love those. We love the shit out of those. Fuck yeah. I guess not. Okay. All right. A golden dude refused $500 claw for. Okay. Yeah, the NPCs in Skyrim are just the freaking best. I haven't played much Skyrim, but from what I have played, it's been a lot of fun. Shit. No. Oh man, I didn't realize we landed on a platform. Crap. That was my bad. All right. We continue then. We like Diddy. Diddy Kong's great. We just don't like his upbeat that much. Down, 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 down. Why would I stop like that? Let's go down first. Ow. Oh no. Okay, well the team's falling apart. The combos? Were there combos? I was not even paying attention. I'm just smashing some buttons. Sometimes there's combos, sometimes there's just nothing. Oh man. Ugh. Run away faster. Okay, well, they're all dead. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, fuck. So, where's the blue one then? Just off this way. That and take this. Nice. Okay. Oh shit. Well, that was terrifying. Okay. That was came out of nowhere. Almost lost right there. Oh, great. Well, good thing is, DK's back. Boom. Donkey Kong. Man, I'm so glad that song came back for the Mario movie. That's just awesome. Oh shit. Oh great. Ooh. Yeah, I think one of my favorite parts of the Mario movie is the Mario versus Donkey Kong fight. I think that was a super awesome fight. The general platforming it was great, but I love DK's entrance so much. The Donkey Kong rap, oh my god, just perfect, man. That's how you do it. Gotcha. The Rainbow Road scene was freaking awesome. All the Mario Kart music and this. So good. Like, all the music and everything was amazing. Like, that movie did freaking, like, amazing stuff for Mario in general. I think that like, that gave video game movies a purpose again. Like, they weren't just, like, random shit movies anymore. That changed everything. And you know what? Maybe it didn't. Maybe Sonic is... I think Sonic the Hedgehog really paved the way for it, of course. But, goddamn. So good. Break the law! Oh, bam! Heck yeah!
Finish them.
No, don't do it. He's gonna stop them. Shit. So sad. No. Oh man. And all the robs are just gonna blow everything up. Oh man, dude, get a new mic. What the hell? Come on, Ganon. Yes, Rob. Oh shit. I'm just gonna help. Yeah! Playing as Rob is actually a lot of fun. I don't know why they changed his base color in, How do I play as Pikachu? There we go. It's weird that they changed his color in... No, Rob wasn't killing his friends. Rob was trying to stop his friends from blowing up everything. He didn't want them to die. That's why he was hitting them and stuff. Because Ganondorf ordered them all to blow up the entire facility. And he didn't want that. He wanted his friends to live. But now they're just all gonna die. I missed my freaking big mushroom. I'm filled with rage. Damn. Yeah, they're from the Famicom, but it's kind of weird that they didn't just keep it that way, because when Rob came back, even in Mario Kart DS, I think they had him red and beige. Because he made an appearance, or I think he made his comeback in Mario Kart first and then Smash Bros. I'm not sure. I'm not sure about the order. Hey, Samus, drop the damn gun. He was gray and black in Mario Kart. Okay. That's actually a super good idea. Really, like, bring back every character. Did Funky Kong come back yet? Not that I really care about Funky Kong too much, but still. Come on, there we go. Yeah. Not yet, maybe one, wave six. Because if they brought back every single character that was in Mario Kart, like, they'd have to do, like, the one... How crazy would it be if they brought back Donkey Kong Jr.? It's not gonna work. Like, he's trying to send out a signal to get them to stop. But it's not working. So he gives up. There's nothing he can do. Pikachu's moves feel so unsatisfying. They're way better in the later games. Way better. Pikachu's moveset in the later games is way freaking better. Because I still really enjoy playing as Pikachu in Ultimate and stuff. I think Smash Bros. Ultimate really perfected just Smash Bros. In general. If they're making a Smash 5, I'm still fighting for Shantae to be in Smash Bros. Oh, I think they really fixed him. Because you're right, he does control very weird in this. That's one thing I noticed right away playing as him. Oh, come on. Come on. Go down the freaking hole, Samus, please. There we go. Nice. I did not think we made it. Woo. Okay, I don't like the fire there. Oh, jeez. I don't know how Samus made it through that. Okay, that's very shitty. Okay. Alright, we're good, I guess. Whew. Oh, great. I didn't realize this was going to come out and attack us. Okay. Alright, now we're Rob. I actually do like playing as Rob quite a bit. I think it's a lot of fun. In. Okay, we're good. Woo! We fall on a platform. Come on. Oh shit, no we don't. Well, bam! That's so freaking awesome. Oh my god. I love this game so much. It's Mecha Ridley. That's so freaking cool. I was losing my mind over the Rayquaza fight too. Samus, Pikachu, DK, and we're gonna go Rob again. Just gotta like playing as Rob. Rob's fun. Oh shit. Very unfortunate. Mortar, mortar, mortar. Great. Okay. Pikachu coming in. Never mind, Pikachu's gone. Been given a lot of chance to attack you, Ridley. I don't know why you're such a bitch. Run. There you go. Now you died like a bitch. Yay! Yay! We did it! Holy shit. So many of those bombs activated there. That's crazy. burnt 3 times. Oh my god. I think this is the whole crew together now. I think we got it. Bring it in, Rob. Yeah, I think the whole crew's together now. I think this is everybody. I think now we fly into the darkness. Like, I still don't know what this thing is supposed to be a part of. This just gigantic cannon comes out of nowhere. And, like, I think it shoots those ball things. Holy fuck. Yeah, it does. God damn. But you see this thing, and then it just, like, disappears. There's Bowser and Ganondorf. Damn. Fucking love this. Wipe them out. Like, this is so crazy. This is like something I would have come up with, like playing with a bunch of my random toys as a kid. No. Oh god. That's so fucking crazy. God damn. And here comes the mini ships. Is that, was that Olimar's rocket ship too? It is, yeah. Samus' ship, the Blue Falcon, and a Star Fox fighter. But then, right, I know, right through the middle. That's crazy. That was definitely a crit. Holy shit. Then I love how Sakurai has to give Kirby the best hit. Well, the Blue Falcon hovers, so I don't know. How the hell does Olimar's thing even fly? A car, but it hovers. All right, the crew's here. Let's go, team. Like, Peach just yawns. Alright. Peach. Mario. Let's throw in... Who else are we throwing? We'll throw in Samus. Oh, no, I don't want... No, I don't want Donkey Kong. I wanted Link. No! Damn. Holy shit. Already. I know. Trophy. Holy shit. Up. Oh, yeah. Can I not? There we go. Bye. Oh. Oh, and you know what? This is just normal mode. We're just playing on normal, and I'm getting the shit beaten out of me. This guy again? Oh, there goes Mario. Oh my god. Yep, there goes Samus. Holy shit. She's so much damage out of nowhere. Oh my god, and Greep has so much, like... Oh, thank god. Holy crap. Yep, dead. Holy shit. That was crazy. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. This is just not, like, what is happening? You get hit once and you're just dead. I need Kirby. Yeah, I think Sakurai blessed Kirby with too much power. My girl Peach deserved better. This is ridiculous. What the fuck? Oh great, okay, cool. Amazing, spectacular. No, came out of nowhere. We just run. Don't care. I like playing as Mario. Mario's a lot of fun to play. I don't know why I'm using the freaking cape. New Mario main, now on stream. Now on all your streaming services, like Twitch, and Twitch, and then also Twitch. What the f- Oh my god! Ugh! Stop it. Stop closing all the time. The cape is not helpful against the bosses, though, because they don't turn them around. I don't even think they turn around like the normal enemies. They just turn around other like Smash Bros. Characters. What the fuck? Oh my god. Like, these bosses aren't hard. It's just, why? What the hell, man? Stop it. Oh my god. Dead. Holy crap. I know, but the enemy's not shooting at me. I can't reflect those gigantic balls of energy. That doesn't work. So the only thing I can reflect are small projectiles. Oh my god. You are not taking out Peach right now. Stop it. Holy shit. Peach's butt attack does a lot of damage though. I'm just not using it a lot because in Ultimate it doesn't do as much damage. Like, Peach's butt one hits enemies, it's just that I'm not used to using it, I don't want to spam it. I want to actually like fight with the A moves, but the A moves aren't hitting right. Look at that. Holy shit. Okay, I'm really tired of that. Spam Peach's butt. Best thing I've heard all day. Damn. Peach's butt hits hard. I spammed Peach's butt and it worked. Fuck, the up B. There she goes, okay. Man, people say Meta Knight's OP. No, wait, man. Have you seen Peach's butt? That thing's OP. Fuck, man. Now we got him. Now we got him. Shit, we lost him. Great, there goes Mario. Oh my god. Holy shit. We continue, we go, we move, we keep going. Now it's Master Hand time, I think. Is it Master Hand time? It should be. Oh, I love this. Fucking Ganondorf holding this thing. That's crazy. Oh, he's not actually holding it anymore. We never got to see him hold it, that's so dumb. I want to see his gigantic... I want to see him hold such a cartoony weapon. He serves the Master Hand. But only the Master Hand. What the hell is that? No, his up-B is not good for combat, but it's good for trapping large enemies like that. Taboo. Shit. Oh my god. Like, all that, like... Like the blue blood, oh my god. There's blood on Master Hand. Master Hand is bleeding. Holy shit. Let's see if Ken should get, okay. Okay. Bad times. Oh man, what a waste of time. Guess I'll end it right now. We're done the game. We got the bad ending. Ugh, so sad. So sad. And everybody dies. The end. Game over. Everybody go home. Nobody's allowed to have fun anymore. No fun allowed. Stage clear! Good job! Whee! Mr. Eid. There we go. I like that better. Alright, back to map. They never explain this, and I don't care that they don't. DDD saved them. Wah, 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 wah. Let's go. Luigi! We haven't played as Triple D yet, so we'll have him second. But we'll play as Luigi. Oh shit, there's Samus. Shit, I immediately died. Great. Amazing. Okay, well, at least we saved Samus. It's always these bad Luigi players. Yeah, those bad Luigi players. Whoever they are. Okay, that's dangerous. I don't like this. Let's go back, please. No! Yeah! I like this part, going around the whole map again. Yeah, Lucas. We had to go back for Lucas. Because I wanted to. DK. Donkey Kong. Ah! Ugh, Marth. Oh, man. Well, to be fair, Ness can do that too. Actually, I think Lucas is a bit more floaty. I think Ness flips way faster and more solidly. It's very different, actually. I hate you. I hate you all. Freaking perish. Dear God. Oh, nice. You literally saved me, dude. Never mind, you killed me. You killed me. Fuck. So annoying. Oh! How unfortunate.
User PK Flash. Well, you know, that would have been a good... It would have been a great reminder a second ago. God, I think the last time I played through the Subspace Emissary, I was watching Toy Story 3, because I'm getting serious Toy Story 3 flashbacks right now. Must have been a mess. Use down B. Nah. Oh shit. That was my bad. That wasn't a down B issue, that was just a skill issue. I tend to have those every once in a while. Okay, that's fine. We don't care. There you go. Yeah, you're talking about this, right? Oh, fuck. Good, we got Diddy. Oh, Falcon. Woo! That was close. It's the joystick. Oh, God. So it's still down. Oh, fuck, what the? Oh my god. Oh.
Exactly. That's just rude. The game baited me. The game tends to do that. Bring it back. Oh yeah, we on the attack. DDD. Oh my god, let me hit him. Why would you send me that way? Oh, that was so perfect. Triple D! Get him! Get him! Get him! Ah! Get him! Hey! Bowser using Fire Flower is so cursed. The Fire Flower in this game in general is just cursed. Yeah. Your boss is dead. Yeah. I was gonna say they reused the cutscene. We're not gonna fight again though. Do 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 do. And we save. That's the squad so far. We're jumping back into it. So yeah, of course Kirby was going to be one of the ones to wake up as well. Kirby is the main protagonist in Princess Peach! Peach! Yes. Now I have an unstoppable team. That's crazy. Sakurai always gives Kirby plot armor in these. Kirby's the main character in Smash Bros. Punch a mine? Occasionally, I tend to punch mines. What's so wrong about that? Do you have any better ideas? How would you get rid of a mine? Oop. weapons up and down. But yeah, but I could have just punched it. Punching it just seems so much easier. I do continue following. Okay. Yoshi. Yeah. It's kind of funny. They're actually, you can see them in the ground. Lucario. Let go of Kirby, you weirdo. Wahaha. Are we DDD laughing right now? Oh great, a fight. Yeah. We already got a lot of characters back too, I think. Oh, maybe we didn't, because we did get three new ones. Oh, four new ones. Stones give you plot armor, so use stones. Oh god! Okay. They're just juggling me way too high. Another fight! See, Kirby's like one-shotting stuff. Those guys fell, I guess. It's Rob. Oh my god. Kirby is just overpowered. Bam. That was such a weak hit too. That's ridiculous. Okay. Petra. Oh my god. Oh, that worked. Thank you. Oh, it's Snake. Like, that was such a weak hit. How did Kirby do that? I would need to try it like three times with Bowser to hit that thing hard enough. Like, that's crazy. Oh my god, I hate this thing. Okay, there he goes. I hate both of these things. Oh, your previous message got checked by mods? Let me double check. Right now my only active mod is asleep. So it's probably just the auto mod. Wario! That's a new character, baby. Ho! Okay, we'll let this cutscene play out. Ooh, Ganondorf! That's weird, I don't see any mod stuff. Oh, I love this. DDD and Kirby working together. That's so sweet. Come on, little friend. Let's go on an adventure. Oh, and yet, because we saved Zelda and Link already. Up there, buddy. Don't even try it. It's like... Whoa, with the Triforce of Courage and Wisdom right here? Don't even try it, bud. Look behind you, we're doing shit. Come on. Like... Don't even try it, man. Shut up. Like, they're just, like, done with them. Oh, no, here it is. Hell for sex words. Swipe to allow or deny. We'll allow that. What the fuck? That's so weird. Oh, there goes Wario. Alright. Still lots of characters we gotta get back. Ganondorf. And Wario. It's cause you said the word sucks him. But that's literally Kirby's power. Kirby's ability is to suck in and absorb the people he fights, so he gains their powers. But because they're normal, like, just shitty characters, they don't actually have any... Like, you can't do anything. They're just fine. Like, why? Why would you flag that? Flagging it makes it worse. Why would you flag it? That's so... dumb. Oh my god. I love this. Look at that. Look how empty this map is. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun. Shit. Hell yeah. We got 2 trophies for that. And now we go. Another evil door. Evil door, evil door, evil door, evil door, evil door. Yeah, we love the evil doors. The evil doors are great. Another one of those hammers just spawned. How's that even happen, bro? All right. Let's check that map again. Hey, come out. Oh, wait. It's this way. No, it's not. We just went that way. Weird. This door leads to. I just want to check something. But... And then, where does this door take me to? I must know. Okay, this door takes me back to here. Okay, okay. That was weirding me out. I was like, what is with that crystal thing? Why is that there? What is that supposed to be doing there? Like, I was just weirded out by that. I thought those crystals meant that there was characters there that we could get. But I just saw progression doors instead. So it just had me worried. Okay. Alright then. Bye. Now we have twin, or now we have fucking twin. Now we have Peach and her invincible butt.
Woo! Yeah, baby. That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about. Woo!
Music, music, music. Oh my god. Get up there. Thank god. I got something to eat. Nice, nice, nice. How you doing, Darkness? What's going on? Oh, we don't have something to eat? Shit, dude. Okay. Evil door! We love the evil doors! Oh, it's Evil Link. Whee! Oh, shit. Where's the bat? We didn't even get to use the butt attack. Nice. That got him. Amazing. The fuck? Peach again, Samus again, Link again, and we'll do Kirby again. Actually, we should check stickers too. We do love the evil doors. Kirby should be fine. There's Peach. I want to boost Peach's defense. That was battering resistance, so I think that's just basic punching. Okay, okay. Flame resistance, that'd be cool. Oh yeah, I didn't even know stickers were a thing until I came back to this. I thought stickers just looked cool. But yeah, this is why you collect them during story mode. You collect a shitload of them, and it's because they want you to use them to enhance your characters. Yeah, I remember I just decorated them because they looked cool. That was it. Electric, electric, electric. God, this one's terrifying. Actually, let's see if we can increase. Oh yeah, you can give them special items that make them carry special stickers that make them carry items right away. I forgot about that. That's crazy. Swim time, food effect, shield recovery.
Beyonce!
How you doing, Darkness? What's going on? No, dude, have fun with them. Play with them. We're doing some learning here. What's this? Sticker drops plus 11. What? Trophy drops. Oh man, we get a. There's a guard over one. Shield resistance. I don't care if I'm even gonna use a shield or not. I need to add that to one of them. Trophy. Look. Oh my God.
Boo! You stink!
What do you mean? How you doing? How you doing, Neo? What's going on? Why are you after me? Launch resistance. I want that. We want crazy launch resistance. Give me another small one here. Oh, I don't have any more of this peach one, I guess. Launch power. Metal Sonic. It's all fun and games, that's what I meant for real. I know. Don't worry, I'll try and keep my feelings in check. It won't hurt, I promise. It's just. Don't worry about it, please. Hey, can I fit.
Oh my God, he's so goddamn cool!
That's a fun one. It also makes me feel happy. Alright, I think that's good for Peach. Apply to Peach. And then I'm also choosing Link. Where's Link? Okay. There's Link.
Ugh.
I don't like that one. That one upsets me. But you knew that already, didn't you, darkness? Oh, the betrayal. Oh, the hurt feelings. Oh, that's explosive. We want Slash. There's Roy. Roy is our boy. We'll put him on here. Right about there-ish, I guess.
Well, excuse me, princess.
I love trying to harmonize with that. It's so funny. Okay. Throw a lot of slashing attacks on there, you know? I want to throw some special ones with Link too. Dizzy, shield, trophy stand drops. These are the ones I want to use. Actually, we should see if we do have them organized by effect. Okay, okay. I want to throw Gardevoir on one of these. Launch power plus 50 is gorgeous. I was thinking about adding launch power to... Yeah, this is actually my first time probably using the stickers. FGUG2030. I'm just gonna call you Gug. Yeah. I'm just like trying them out. We're just experimenting right now. I kind of got my like top 5 characters I'm using. Holy crap. Oh my god. Oh, that's never not gonna scare me. Holy shit. Oh, thank you so much for the follow there, Gug. That's really appreciated. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Holy crap. Always gets me. Always. Nice. Okay, okay. We got some sticker drops on there. But yeah, I'm thinking about adding launch power to, to Samus. I think that'd be
surprise, motherfucker.
Sorry, we're playing around with our emotes right now, Gug. Hope you don't mind. Oh no, you're the one who played that. Nice, nice, nice. Thank you so much, man. I really appreciate that follow. Means the damn world to me. Like, look at this, like, flinch resistance. I don't know. I can't gauge this power. I don't know what that means. We can't put Metal Sonic anywhere.
Wow!
That one never gets played. That's a fun one. Hey, Neo coming in with the wow. What is happening here? Toadsworth. My battery dying or something? Launch resistance. Be cool to get a launch resistance one. Let's see. It's organized by size. Oh, that's a good one. be? Can I put like a couple of these stars? No, I could only fit one of the stars here. Dang. It says the effect at the bottom of the screen. So under where it says okay at the bottom left, it says Eldstar Mario Eldstar Mario Party 5 launch
resistance. Getting kicked off the internet for this one.
Launch resistance plus 6. That's where I'm reading the effects of them. Oh, we can add more of the suitcases. Yeah, let's add a suitcase. We'll go back down to Baby Mario. See if we can fit him in. I think that's perfect. I don't think we can now. What the launch part is? Well, with launch resistance, I'm assuming that's my like resistant my character's resistance to being launched. And then with the food effect. Oh, thank you, Kyra. Thank you for sticking around so long. I really appreciate that. We absolutely love our lurkers here. Fuck yeah. Midna! Oh my god, her head is too big. Sorry, I'm getting distracted. Yeah, I'm pretty sure launch power would be the power we have to launch. Yeah, this send each other flying, yeah. Okay, I think that's good enough for Link. Apply. I will do this one more time, because we have Kirby set up already. We're going to do one for Samus. Attack. I do want... Yeah, that's the plan. That's preferred. Okay, so... This is just normal arm attack, leg attack. I want to get blast attack first. Weapon, that's still different. Head, that's different. Body, spin, throw, tail, arm, leg, bite, energy. I guess energy would kind of be... I guess that would kind of be Samus. Yeah. Yeah, I think I got the gist of what they're supposed to do. It's just a little weird with a couple of them. I think I got it. Would you say that Samus has energy attack? I would say so. Go to Samus. Oh, I am on Yoshi. That's my bad. I pressed the button. Thank you. Random? The fuck? What? Arm throwing, arm, leg, slash, electric, flame, explosion, energy. Okay. I hate all of that. Don't ever do that again. Okay, let's go attack again. Okay, let's scroll through. Yes, and electric. Okay, so let's throw some energy attacks on. I also want to throw explosion as well. Here's explosive. 7. Energy's right above. Okay, so let's go. What's the strongest energy we got? Strongest energy we got is Fox McCloud. Really, really scary looking Fox McCloud. So we'll go with him. I think that's fine. We'll go with explosion now. Oh, because the cannon. That's why. I was just like, why is this one explosive? That sounded pretty bad. I don't remember what I said, so I'll just take your word for it. Oh my god. Tameo? I love him. He's gonna join us. Welcome to the team, Tameo. How are you gonna... Tameo, I want you to be on our team right now. So could you just work with me, please? That's good enough, Tameo. Okay, so now we want... Oh, do we go with one more explosive? Let's throw one more explosive. Boom. Flame and explosive are actually the same thing, but explosive is just for bombs. Does it trigger it? Flame is applied to anything that burns. So when Samus uses her side A in the air, you wouldn't count that as explosions. You'd count that as fire. Because she does have her bombs and then her homing missiles and stuff. I would count those as explosives. And I would also count her arm cannon doing that explosion thing when she jumps in the air and attacks to the side. I would count that as explosion as well. Side A is bolt. Okay. So we'll keep it explosion then. And then electric, you said. So let's add something for electric. Mother Saucer. A young Zelda for electric. Paper Mario. All right, I think that's good. But she one hits everything. We mostly just gave Peach what was it? To have a magic category. Okay, so that's actually very interesting. So I'm thinking we should add something for Peach then, because Peach, we just boosted defense. I was tired of Peach getting one shot every time I was playing as her. But yeah, let's boost her attack, because her butt attack is OP. And that'll be good. I want to increase crazy launch attack for Samus. Oh, and this is so on theme. If it would freaking fit. I don't think a Gleok is going to fit either. So close. Metal Sonic? Ooh, Metal Sonic fits. Okay, Metal Sonic fits there. I don't know for sure. Actually, did you know in the Mario Superstars, Superstar Ultra games, or I think it's just Superstar Saga games, Luigi actually has electric powers, and Mario has fire powers. Pretty cool. I really like that a lot. Let's go all. I don't really care about swim time. Shield recovery, I don't really care about that. I never use my shield, which is probably really dumb. I don't care. Yeah, definitely not Paper Mario. That's just weird. Oh, flinch resistance. I don't really care about flinch resistance. I want to increase sticker drops. Actually, I don't really care about sticker drops too much. Oh yeah, I want to throw Gardevoir on here. I barely ever use the shield, but I want a Gardevoir sticker on here. Just because I love Gardevoir. There. Okay, and then let's just go size. Samus doesn't really attack with her head. Flame resistance? I don't have that one. Weapon attack. Slash attack. Resistance. Wait. Energy attack. That's a good one. It just doesn't want to fit. Okay. Do I need to have a panic attack? Stupid sticker. Swim will be important in the swamp. Yeah, I know it will be. I'm kind of like... I'm trying to just do this once so I don't come back and do it a million times. That's my biggest thing. So I'm mostly just setting up for the big attacks. That's it. Because I've also got some very floaty characters in my party. At least as of right now, I do. So, and I don't think I'll be switching my team up too much. I think I'll be fine with just doing what I can with what I have at the moment. At the moment, at least. Sorry, Gug. I don't mean to come across like I'm shitting on your ideas or anything. I actually do appreciate the help that you're giving me right now. It's helped me kind of look at this a bit differently here. No worries. Okay, good. Apply the Samus. Nope. Let's take a look at Peach again. That's the wrong way. We should look at Kirby too. Leg, arm. Arm, head. This is why Kirby's OP. I forgot I gave him all this. It's like, why is Kirby so overpowered? This is ridiculous. Sakurai's doing this because he's doing it. What the fuck? Didn't even know they were a thing. I've never, ever, ever used them either. I never used them like this. I thought they looked cool, and I thought I could just design cool ones. So I would make them, like, themed per character. I did make him OP, and I didn't realize I kept blaming Sakurai for it. Oh, of course Kirby would do this. Kirby's totally like, bleh. What a dumbass. I'm a damned fool. I'm so stupid. God, that's hilarious. Ooh, to all solo modes? I remember screwing around with stickers when I was a kid and just adding them at random. Just because, Mario gets all the Mario stickers. Luigi gets all the Luigi stickers. Kirby gets all the Kirby stickers. I just kind of did it like that, you know? Okay, I want to go over Peach one more time because we mostly just boosted defense. Like, I was just trying... I wasn't, like, trying to make things pretty or anything. I was just, like, doing shit. So, let's see. We have battering resistance 25... Or 27. Slash resistance 28. I wanted those ones for sure. Flame resistance. That's a good one. Electric is resistance. I just have resistance stuff and a bit of launch power for Peach. Nothing new spawned in the fridge. Damn. So I want to see that magic attack you're talking about. Launch power. Resistance. Special is indirect. Ooh. It's Big the Cat. What do you do? Battering resistance. Okay. I'm playing Nunchuck right now. I do have the classic controller right next to me, but I tried playing with it and it was just bugging the crap out of me. Oh, it's Princess Peach's Umbrella from her solo game. I can't wait for her next solo game. I'm losing my mind. Ooh, Vector. Okay. Freezing. flame, electric, slash, explosion, energy, magic. Here we go. Oh man. Oh, hey, there's the great fairy. Okay, let's remove everything here then. I want to take a look at these here. Oh wow, she's cute. Nintendo Puzzle Collection. Cool. It's a Buzz special. Yeah. Oh my god. Tingle's Ruby Land? This game is a Japanese exclusive Game Boy Advance game where Tingle's the main character and he plays at, like, it plays like a Zelda game. Like it plays like Minish Cap would or whatever, and Tingle goes through the whole game and he's collecting money to give to some like rupee god. Oh my god, that is so cool. I can't believe they added Pinkle to this. That's crazy. Wait. Yeah. Tingle's Rupee Land. That's so crazy that they added this to it. I want her to be a part of it just because of that. That is such a cool, like, little Easter egg thing. And then we'll put Zelda on here. Actually, let's go like this. We'll put Zelda down there like that. That is such a cool reference, dude. That is so awesome. I want that game so bad. So, wait, magic doesn't stack? So if I pick one magic that's super strong, it's not going to stack on top of it on others. Because if that's the case, that actually makes that a lot easier for me. You can look. Actually, you know what? I have the strategy guide for Smash Bros. Hear that? That's the paper book for Smash Bros. Okay, let's see if we can find stickers. We're in the index right now. Okay, 22. I picked this up like 2 days before we started playing this. Crazy. Okay, so basics, placing stickers. Stickers come in 3 different sizes, small, medium, large. You can place as many stickers as possible on the bottom of the character's trophy. Oh, this goes at the bottom of the trophy. That's cool. That's a cool little thing. Yeah, because the little circle that's ooh, that's the trophy stand for your character. I need some water. My throat's doing things. Yeah. Bleh. Ooh. Oh my god. That was weird. Alright, we're back now. Oh my god, it lists every single sticker. Every single one. Attack sticker database. Continued. Holy shit. Yeah, the gold background is the actual stand of the trophy. That's so cool. It doesn't look like anything too specific. Let's see if I can find magic attack. So which is this? Pinkle. We'll go to Pinkle. Here we go. Pinkle, medium, magic. Yeah, so it actually says like Pinkle, medium sized sticker. It's a magic sticker. Attack 15. Peach, Zelda, Tingle's Rupee Land. So, doesn't say anything about it being stackable there. some stickers must be applied to specific characters. In most cases, these increase in area effect that only the characters listed can utilize. For example, Lucario is the only character who can use aura attacks. Therefore, only Lucario can use stickers that have an aura area effect. Okay. Stickers cover a variety of blah blah blah. Character appendages.
Arms, legs, etc. Water, electricity. To special moves, determine what area you have been using the most. Okay. Weakness and Ness, focus on PK attacks, and weapon attacks, power, since... Okay, okay. It doesn't say anything about things not being able to stack for magic. As long as they're above 20, we'll see a significant effect change. It only got power. Okay, let's see then. We can literally test it out. Yeah, it only did 27. Okay. Oh man, that sucks, because I would love to have Linkle on here. But yeah, let's just keep the super strong Zelda on here. That's fine. That was really cool going to the book again, though. Yeah, I literally thought of that as soon as I saw Gug's message, Neo. That was me getting really distracted. It was just cool looking through the book. Okay. So let's go defense again. We're not going to do anything huge. Battering resistance, we'll add one of these. Where we'd add it, I have no idea. That's okay. Sonic Adventure Director's Cut. Battering. I want to add one more for battering, just to make sure we get a good stat. Because here, let's see, we got 14. So we can get a 7 or a 6. Honestly, kind of perfect. You know what? I have a good idea of what characters I'd like to play as. The characters that I'm best at and the characters I like the most. So I'm mostly just building it based off of that, which might not be the best idea, but I'm just trying to set up something that's best for me at the moment. Slash resistance. Candon. Candace. Okay, where are we gonna put Candace? We don't care about Candace anymore. Screw Candace. I think battering is fine. I do want to do something for flame resistance, though. Omega. Omega would be cool. I also want it to look cool. Look how cool it looks. Whoa. So cool. Actually, let's focus on attack now. Let's go attack. The elusive magic sticker category. It's hard to find.
Where's that
book.
Damn fourth Chaos Emerald?
That's amazing. Oh my god. Zelda's placement is too weird. I know it's weird, but the thing is that, like, I'm trying to match the dress to something, and the dress only matches to the below area. I can fill that spot still, but it's just weird. It's just weird. I know it's weird. I get that it's weird. I'm weird. Look at me go. Oh, see? Look at that. And it's a beautiful theme with the Zelda sticker. It's perfect. Let's see if we can move Big down, actually. No? Okay. Okay. I'd like to get a leg attack in for Peach and Daisy. I really like this one. I like that one a lot, actually. I really do like that one. Oh, but there's no way I can get it to fit anywhere. Leg attack. Okay, I don't know why that keeps happening. Yeah, usually the tall one's towards the side. That's how I've been doing it. But I've been really dumb. I've been really dumb about this one. let's see. Oh, Shara from Secret Rings? Wow, what a Sonic reference. That's a really crazy Sonic reference. Dunning Smith. I like this guy. Kirby has him on him too. Okay. And then I want to get one for body as well. We need to increase Princess Peach's butt attack. Okay, body. This is body and spin attack. I want to make sure we get something specific to body. Oh yeah, the story time collection. Consisting of two games. Sonic and the Black Knight and Sonic and the Secret Rings. Man, I want to. What stickers do we have to use to increase the strength of Peach's butt? That's what we're trying to figure out right now. Because I'm assuming it's body. That's special direct? Oh, man. That's right, I forgot about the special ones. Let's check out special. I want to see how special looks. Oh, this is just attack. Body two. Okay, well let's do B direct. I want to see how the B direct ones or special direct ones work. Maybe here, right? Am I losing my mind? Let's just do every sticker. Special. Oh, here we go. Special indirect, special direct. Okay. No, it's a stupid eggplant wizard. For down B for. Okay. I don't usually use her down B too often. This, what the fuck? Wild tracks. There's a claymation truck in my game. Why is this here? They don't understand. Yeah. Come on, eggplant wizard, do something for me here. Bananas. No. You know what? That's not bad. Plus 11, that could be better though. Oh, man. Let's add a body as well. We'll add a body. Body. Magic, arm, throwing, body. Here we go. Body. Okay. Let's do this by size now and see what we can fit.
Electric resistance. Electric resistance wouldn't be bad. Weapon attack, head attack, flame weapon, slash. Arm and leg attack. I'm wondering if we can get anything else squeezed in here. I don't think we can. I think we're done. But it's worth a shot. Oh yeah, magic doesn't stack. Damn it. Kid, what? Screw that guy. I don't give a crap. Okay, I think we're good. Oh, it's a Game & Watch one. Okay. Deku Nut. Why is the Deku Nut so big? Ridiculous. What does that even do? Indirect. I don't care about indirect ones. Bah. Oh, it's a Pikmin. Okay. That was like some kind of eel. Is character doesn't have it, adding a sticker won't change it. Any moves. Yeah, I know. At this point, I just want to see if I can fit anything else on here. Goombella. Alright, I think we're done with Peach then. Okay. Apply it. Alright, so we're gonna do Peach, Kirby, Samus, and Link. Alright. Oh man, you can hear how thunderous that is. Boom, boom. Shit. Holy shit. Oh my god. Her butt's crazy. Man. Peach's butt is a hazard. Zelda over Peach? I was this exact same way until Smash Bros. 4. The Wii U and 3DS one. That's when I really gave Peach a proper chance, and now I'm just, oh my god. Peach is my main in Smash Bros. Ultimate. Oh my god, Peach is hitting like a truck. Go. In Melee, you see the appeal? I was saying this earlier, I actually never played a lot of Melee, because I never had a GameCube. I didn't have one until recently. When I did play Melee, it was at my friend's place, but he would never tell me how to play, so I just never knew how to play properly. Oh, man. I was not done that. I was not done there. Ugh. Can I one shot? Great if I could tell. I want to test out Peach's strengths here. Come on. Okay, never mind. I guess we're gonna test out Kirby then. Yay, Kirby. Then turns and. So wait, short hopping with a forward button. Wow. See, I tried my best to do a couple of things that they would do in. Wait a sec. Stop it! Holy crap. That was a bad idea, but whatever. Man, I love to properly learn some of those like special Smash Bros. Techniques. Cause I saw a video on the short hopping before. There was another one which was like the super low chance recovery where you actually like take extremely little damage. I think something like that. I don't know. I can't remember. Kirby's a kicking fiend. Oh, no, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Okay, never mind then. It's a scary door. Actually, wait a second. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Oh, bad idea. Oh, come on. Oh well, we knew Kirby was super strong. Let's try out Samus now. We're just gonna keep screwing around, apparently.
You ruined it.
Never mind.
You ruined it, and I'm leaving.
Yeah, I know. Don't leave though. Come on. Oh, for crying out loud. Come on. Why? Why though? Oh no. Button mashing. That leads to bad things for me. What the hell? What the hell just happened? That's not what I want to do. I want to do this. Oh, for crying out loud.
That's a lot of damage!
That's a lot of damage. Phil Swift here with flex tape for fuck's sakes. I broke everything as Kirby because I'm an idiot. Oh well, that's okay. Yeah, we'll get up. Let's get up. We keep going. We don't stay down. We screw around until we freaking. Ugh! Not like that! I wanna fight the evil door. It should be Yoshi. Still alive? I mean, barely. Yeah, it's Yoshi! I want to see what kind of percentage it does. Come on. Yoshi, get down here. Oh, shit.
Well, hi, Yoshi. Excuse
me. Oh, he fell asleep?
Excuse me, princess.
Man, so my younger cousins come over every once in a while, and they talk so big,
so big. So every once in a while I have to, you know, properly discipline them in Smash Bros. What time is it in my country right now? It's 1 a.m. I live in Canada. I live on the West Coast though. So I'm the furthest behind everybody. So hectic.
Why are you buying clothes at the soup store?
Fuck you!
Actually, for anyone who's a fan of the soup store one, I got a bunch of different clips from that same guy. Oh no, we going late. I want to beat this tonight. I don't want to play this again tomorrow. I want to beat this tonight. 407? My god, why are people freaking watching me so late? I really appreciate it, but go to sleep. It's 10 a.m. I'm hungry and we don't have food. Why don't we have food? Oh shit. Oh wow, that was not how you got things. 24. I did 24%. Why? That's not picking up. With the sword, that was a nice throw. Holy crap! God damn!
I'm in danger.
I like that one. I like that one. That one makes me giggle. Really, you're just not gonna heal me here, huh? Let's save. No, we're good. This one teleports me too. Just want to see how this works. And where am I right now? Okay, I'm there.
Boobies!
Hey, we love those out here. I mean, look at my avatar. Ooh. Oh, by the way, you know what? Go, just for you, here. I normally look like this. It is I, the confused civilian. I am very emotional versions of myself, as you can see. Look at them all. They go freaking crazy. And then I had the female alt. And because we had a big subathon just last week, I got a bunch of art of the female done. Where are they? So yeah, we got those two, we got some bananas, we got these two, and we just got this one today. So we're showing off the Art of Matthew. Please, if you haven't heard of him, check him out. As you can tell, he probably does a few more NSFW things than SFW, but I totally recommend checking him out. He's a total sweetheart, great to work with, amazing, super cool guy. One of the first artists I've ever worked with.
And he did some art for me previously for stream. And I'm so happy to be able to feature him again, but this time with my own, like, character. It feels awesome. I'm so happy to support him. What the fuck? Damn, those kicks are crazy. Barret's still the pirate. Yeah, the pirate one's really good. That's this one. Yeah, Captain Twin. Damn, no damage yet. Holy shit. No.
That's a lot of damage.
Oh yeah, yeah, the hover. Yeah, I love the hover. The hover's great. That didn't work out the way I wanted it to. We just keep going. Getting frustrated, huh, DK? I know, he was just dodging everything. Oh shit. Look at the crew. Oh, we got the bosses in the back too. That's awesome. Holy crap. That looks so cool. Can I go that way yet? Okay. That looks so cool. All right, let's keep going. Another scary door. Go through the evil door. Oh, it's Samus. Shit. Really? An identical set of bunny ears. Why? Shit. Nope. I can only get one. Oh, I should have done that a bit earlier.
Oh my god. That was so crazy. Oh my god. Dark Samus is the thing in before Smash Ultimate. Yeah, but Smash Ultimate's Dark Samus is my favorite. I just like how floaty Dark Samus feels. Dark Samus feels very grounded. Nothing but RNG there, holy crap. Now I'm just getting bodied by these guys. Okay, let's go down here. Whew. I'll take that. Holy crap. Oh my god. I can't with these sword guys right now. Oh my god. They just erased them, yeah. Shit. Why did my jump so crazy? Oh shit. I thought I just died, but damn. Pikachu! No way. Oh. That was crazy. We love the evil doors. The evil doors bring us life. Ow. No. Shit. Yeah, that was crazy. How did that even happen? That was one, like, stab down with the sword. I guess I boosted my slash attack quite a bit. That must have been what it was. I wish I had a chance to play as Link a bit longer so I could really see. That's okay. That'll be next time. Whee! Alright, another one of these doors. Woo! Okay, okay. No changes to the roster yet. That's fine, that's fine. We keep going, we keep going. Alright, we move. No stopping here. We keep going. Ooh, a scary door. That scary door's next. Is there a flag over the... the two of us? I don't know. We'll have to double check. Shit. Peach, please. That's not how that works. Bam. I love these things. I can't wait to waste it. Over the two subspace levels. Well, I don't know what these diamonds mean. I think they just mean we can get to a safe spot there. We didn't run into that many, did we? I don't know. For me to tell, I don't even know what's happening anymore.
I love, you know what? I love the power-up system that they had in Smash Bros. 4. I thought it was a really cool way to, like, switch up your team and stuff. I was talking about this yesterday. I had a Mario amiibo that I loaded with a bunch of super awesome stat boosters and gave him some really cool moves. His best one being Vampire. So that amiibo, I actually had it so that if any of my friends were able to beat it, then I'd give him $5, and I ended up having to raise it up to 20 at the highest, because no one could beat him, undefeated. Not even any of my like, I would have to get two amiibos to gang up on him to beat him. It was crazy. Like, oh man, the system in oh Rob. Damn. Holy shit. That was crazy. In air slap. Then he goes flying. Yeah, I love that system. That system in Smash Bros. Was great. I thought it was a lot of fun. And then they actually had like character specific things as well. I feel like they did. But yeah, I think I can remember a few of the ones I gave Mario. I gave Mario Vampire, lateral air movement. It was crazy. Mario would jump from one side of the stage to the other without doing a second jump. Absolutely insane. Doing that one. Keep on doing up B instead of side B. How does she do it? Peach is kicking ass. Yeah. She's beating ass with her own ass. As a true champion would. I don't know if I got that second sticker. Damn. Guess we're done there. Another save spot. Making way, making progress. Ooh, we keep going. We keep moving. Oh shit, what? Another evil door. Just keep taking down the evil doors. This is freaking great. I'm having so much fun. Just going through and kicking ass. That's such a huge percentage. Damn. One freaking hit. That Mario gets a chance to touch Peach's butt. Sorry, I'm currently battling right now, so I'll get. Oh man, I was too cocky. Wee. But amazing. I didn't think the down throw was gonna do that, but that made that better. I don't wanna go this way. I'm gonna keep on going that way that I came from. I wanna go down. Cause I don't like the poison area, I wanna get out of the way right away. Ooh, that was close. No, yeah, that's fair. Twitch is weird like that. They'd rather call attention to you using the word butt than just let you use the word butt. That's the wrong way to spell right, by the way. W-R-I-T. There's no G-H. Hey, whatever. No! Oh, I'm sorry, Neil. You know what it is? That's my bad. I keep forgetting that, like, you were saying a while ago, English is first language, right? I believe that was you, saying that you're using the translator? Oh god, otherwise I'm just being super rude. Shit. That's not what I want either. Oh, man. Oh, I know what you meant. That's why I usually ignore, I usually ignore spelling mistakes and stuff. Because I type like an idiot. I'm lucky to just remember the next word I'm supposed to use. Because sometimes I'll, like, talk over the word the. Like, in my head, I won't even think of the word the. Even though it's a part of the sentence that I'm using. No, no, it's all good. Okay, okay, okay. Get out of here. Yeah. Triple D's gone. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Sorry, I gotta fix something quick. Every time I swap to the bananas and Captain, they keep filling in this one spot. Scene. Game. Game. There. Now don't change things again. It's so annoying when you do that. Let's throw. Yeah. We love that twin. Fuck yeah. Okay. That hurt. Ooh, Electivire, that's cool. Alright. Oh hey, you got it that time, huh? W-R-I-T-E. Sorry, I forgot the E for a second there. Yeah, Kirby just obliterates everything. Evil door. Who's this one? This might be Fox. Yeah, I got it. It's Fox. Oh, I can't eat him. Ow. Holy shit. Doing strats? That's how we do it. Damn. Yeah, I guess it is. It's not useless when you use it against actual characters, but the shadow ones, I guess you can't absorb those ones. I guess. Wow, that fucking sucked. The Twitch flag you again? There's no way. Yeah, you can't even suck them. No, you can't even suck them. Ridiculous. Immersion broken. Can't even suck them. As Kirby in Smash Bros. That was the wrong way. Why are you guys throwing shit at me? What do I even do? So annoying. Nope. Annoying stuff. Alright, now we go through. I think this might be Rayquaza. Oh no, it's- oh shit! Meta Ridley. It's Meta Ridley? I thought it was Mecha Ridley. That somehow makes it less cool. Oh no! Why would it shoot me that way? Is that one word in between? Ridiculous! Continue. Come on. Oh no. What just happened? I don't even know anymore. I don't even know what that's in reference to anymore. Oh my god, use a side B. It's kind of crazy how much Kirby kicks. Damn. Kirby kicks hard too. Bunny ears. Oh yeah, I don't know why I can't get Peach to use the, like, it must be because my controller's all sweaty. That has to be it. I don't know what else would be causing it. Did I go in a big circle? I did go in a big circle. Okay. That's fine with me. Let's see, where are we right now? Let's take another look around. Let's go this way. Oh, I didn't bother healing. Oh well. Yeah, we keep going. This hammer broken. Just die. Holy crap. Kirby's a cheat for this. Kirby's a cheat for literally everything. Strongest being in the universe. No one can tell me otherwise. We've all seen the Boo versus Kirby death battle. We all know Kirby wins. We all know the explanation makes sense. I was literally just making that reference, yeah. Do you know death battles? Where they take two characters and they make them fight each other, like using like video games science and logic, or like whatever medium they come from. They did that for Dragon Ball with Majin Buu versus Kirby, and Kirby wins. Yeah, it was Kirby versus Majin Buu, and Kirby won, and it's so right and accurate. Jeez. But then at the same time, you have to remember that if Kirby can solo the entire Dragon Ball Z universe, Ben 10 can also do that. Ben 10 can solo Kirby. Why is this so weak? If this was Kirby punching it, then it would have hit no problem. There we go. How the hell did I go that way? The fuck? Am I just not allowed to? Oh, he kicks his enemies in another universe. Yeah, exactly. But yeah, we have to remember that Kirby would absolutely lose to Ben 10. 1000%. Kirby versus Ben 10, Kirby loses. Every time. Every single time. Because the Omnitrix, Ben's watch, absorbs alien DNA, so immediately it'd be Kirby versus Kirby. Because it takes alien DNA, puts it the alien DNA in its prime, and then has them fight at that potential. That's how it works. That's how Ben 10 works. Ben 10 beats Kirby because Kirby is an alien, so alien DNA. And that's how that works. He doesn't reach chat? What do you mean? Spawn something. When you said spawn something, I thought you were talking about my Ben 10 versus Kirby thing. Oh no, he spawned a new debate, whatever. What did it spawn? I thought you were just saying I'm so right and stuff, that's all. I do nothing but read chat. Why do you think I keep dying all the time? Ow. There's a red circle. Shit. Well, I'd love to check it out. Yeah, the things that break the walls. Yeah, let's take a look. Shit. Shit, shit. Oh, thank God. No, fuck. Those things just freaking tossed me around. Ridiculous.
Continue.
Yeah, get up. Get up. Alright. Remove. Man, Peach is just cruel. Oh, I see it now. Oh man, Neo, you're so great. You're amazing. And we got an evil door for it. Neo, you're the best. You're such a knower. This ready? Oh shit, that's not what you were supposed to see. Stop it. Peach, stop doing that. The butt attack. Oh, we were gonna go the long way around. Meaning that I was gonna get lost and somehow end up back on the other side of that door. Whew. Big ass circle. Alright. Freaking directions we can go. Craziness. Oh, I know. That's why I was trying to, like, focus on that. I was hoping we can get it. And we did. Yeah, we're gonna go down first. Wow, that's great. A sticker. Whee! Ow. Haha, idiot. Oh.
Yes. More evil doors. We keep going. No stopping here. Charizard! Bye! Damn, that was just vicious. Holy crap. Yeah, I love that Peach's weapons switch between a golf club, a tennis racket, and a frying pan. I don't know where the frying pan comes from. Like, it's got me so curious. Where does Peach's frying pan come from in Smash Bros? Like, is she known for battling with frying pans in the Mushroom Kingdom? Is that like a... Because in the Mario movie, Toad fights with one. Did he learn frying pan foo from Princess Peach? Like, what's going on there? Okay, this can stop, please. There, butt bump out of existence. Now we move. Ow. Ridiculous. Don't do that again. Is it Ivysaur? Oh no, it's Wario. No way. Damn. Nice save, Kirby. Joe, what the fuck? The pan? He's taunting you? Yeah, sometimes the bad guys will taunt me. Little did I know that that means that they're asking for war. And I will happily oblige. Oh wait, this is where I came from. Heck yeah. Oh yeah, that move comes from the yo-yo power-up. Bye. All right, now we keep going. Bam! No, that's where it comes from. It comes from the yo-yo power-up. So goofy. I love it. Oh wow, really? You missed, first of all. How the hell did he even hit me? Totally missed. Ooh. My favorite boss fight.
Oh man, Kirby had that too. Damn. Whoo! That's another one. Oh shit, we're back here. Damn. Good work, team.
Take a long look at it all. A long, hard look. And I say, hey, that's a boner reference. You guys may have stripped with boners in it.
All right. Let's head back to the door we came from. Lots of different ways to go there. Oh my god, they're all following me. Sonic, get out of here. Get out of here. I don't want to be friends. Okay, good. Evil door. Is this one Ivysaur or is it Squirtle? Oh, Luigi. Unexpected. On the Luigi's Mansion music. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun. Baseball bat. Baseball bat. We're doing really good against those ones. Is that it? That is it. Okay. So dead. Go, Luigi. Came out of nowhere. Okay, so now we're back here. Alright. We gotta run. Oh, is this Lucas? Hi, Lucas. Again. Come on. Okay, then.
I don't know what that is or what you're doing right now, but it better stop.
I like that one a lot. Oh my god, why can't I make it up here? Oh my god. I finally made it up there and it didn't even matter. Where's Kirby when you need him? I gotta die twice to use Kirby. It's crazy. Oh my god, why is Link just not built for this? Why can't I do this right? Fucking finally. Oh great. Great. What is- Have you checked your butthole? Chosen by chat. Very proud of him for that. That was a nice one. Should be running into Lucario here too. Really? This might be Ice Climbers. Yeah, and then Lucario's at the very top. No. Gonna head out after this fight. Oh, it's all good. Thank you so much for hanging out with me, Neo. Actually getting pretty late my time too. I might need to do this tomorrow. I was hoping to beat this today, but 2 a.m. that's pretty late. Oh, thank you so much. I really appreciate you hanging out tonight. It's been a lot of fun. Yeah, one of the ice climbers died. Wee. Ugh. Nice. No. I
Oh shit, that one hit hard. Holy crap. There we go. Oh wait. You two kids, cancel on Twitter. Don't cancel me on Twitter. I can't afford to be canceled on Twitter. I have too much fun there. Just like retweeting things and reading stupid shit that happened and following the horrible escapades of Twitter's transition from Twitter to X. Finally, this is Lucario. Lucario! Oh shit. Woo! That was so close. He almost just one-shot me with the hammer, but I knocked him off the edge. That was crazy. Holy crap. Okay, so that entire left side has been sorted except for the very, very bottom. So let's see that. Let's check that out right now. I think that's this one. Yes, it is. I had to go this way. Nice. Let's go. Damn. Okay, so we save. What are we at now? 79%. Oh, shit. Still no new guys in a little while. This is definitely not everybody. Tell right away. Yeah. Yeah, who are we still missing? We're still missing... Yeah, Ike, Meta Knight. Yeah, there's a bunch of them. There's a bunch of them. Okay, so let's go bottom left, I guess. We continue, we move on. That's just how we do things. Ow. We keep spinning, we keep spinning, we keep spinning, we keep spinning. Idiot. And then boom. What? I understand, how do I break that? There we go. Nice. Oh, that was concerning. Holy shit.
Ooh, it's Ike. I was just talking about you, Ike. I'd love to get you on my team. Damn. Nice. Oh man, that was perfectly timed. All right. Yes, that's good. We move forward. I guess I can't go that way. Or can I? How long am I going for? I'm getting hungry and I want ice cream. Okay, this should be Marth. Oh no, it's Gandorf. We already... Oh no, we haven't fought Marth yet. It's Gandorf. That's unexpected. Damn. Bam! That cannon's crazy. That energy plus really helped. Oh shit. Oh, so these are the ones I have left. Okay. Still quite a few. We still have to fight Peach. A couple of bosses. Dang. They're all on the map now, though. So we can see what's left. It's not bad. It's really not bad at all. We get exactly where we need to get. Like, we can do this quick, I think. Running away, can't fight you now. Running away, can't fight you now. And we keep moving. Nope. Run away. This one's Marth. This one has to be Marth. Ba-bam. Nice. Okay, so let's go back. Really? No way. Way faster. Oh, that was close. That was close. Oh my god. Okay, so now we got that sorted. I don't want to climb to the top of that thing again. Shit. Why are there so many freaking profile options? Holy crap. How many times did they expect me to play this? 50 apparently. Holy crap. But they all end the same. Why have so many options? I don't know. That's weird. That's weird to me. Okay, well, I guess we gotta go up. I'm looking forward to this. Actually, it might be easier with Samus since she's got the attacking up B. No, what the fuck? Again, the jumping issues for no reason. This is kind of what I was talking about when we started playing this before at the beginning, which I guess was yesterday. This game takes characters that don't platform or don't have good jumps and makes you try and platform with them. Because you wouldn't expect to have to platform with Samus, who just has a straight up jump. But because of the way the platforming is set up, like Samus's up B that sends her straight up is extremely helpful. Holy crap. At least they stopped fucking with me when I was on my way up. Holy crap. Well, that. all that attacking me for no reason. That was a pain in the ass. Take this one? That, I don't know. No, okay. Yeah, let's go to the next one, I guess. Continue moving. Can't stop here. Okay, and we move. Holy crap. Kirby! I love it when items are on. Woo! Oh shit. Keep moving. That's not the way we're supposed to go. Nice. Again. Oh, indeed. How you doing, Darkness? What's going on? How you doing? Oh my god. That was so uncalled for. What have I ever done to you? Oh my god, my heart. Holy crap. No, wah. Tomato. Okay. And we're in the next spot. We're just keep moving. We're just gonna save here, I think we're just gonna save here. There's not much left. No, that's too much. We'll start with Smash Bros. Tomorrow We'll start with Smash Bros. Tomorrow, and then we'll move on to One Piece. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. Coffee cake and ice cream? I was literally thinking ice cream, man. I think that's what I'm gonna do, and then I'm gonna hit the hay. Hit the sack. Go to bed. Oh my god. I'm so tired. Thank you so much for hanging out with me tonight. It's been an absolute delight. Holy shit. Well, I figured you were having that right now. I didn't think you would just say that for no reason. But oh my god, we're at 6 hours and 51 minutes. Holy shit. And my stream didn't die a single time. Fucking ridiculous. How does that even work, man? I stream for 2 hours and it dies 15 times. 5:23 a.m. no sleep. That's not allowed. You should be sleeping. Sleep, sleep, sleep. You have to do that. God damn. Well, 2:30 is currently my limit because I'm getting hungry. But yeah, I'm going to do a little bit of work before stream tomorrow. Setting up a few random things I got set up. And then I think we're pretty much just good. It'll start pretty, quicker than usual, I think. And then, yeah. Thank you so much for hanging out with me tonight. It's been an absolute
joy. Why are you buying clothes at the soup store?
Fuck you!
Darkness, I'm trying to say goodbye. Where I buy my clothes is none of your business. But yes, it is time for me to go. I'm going to go eat ice cream then fall asleep. If I don't fall asleep on my couch again. Thank you for hanging out, Darkness. I really appreciate that. And we got a new follower today. FGug2030. Gug, thank you so much for hanging out. You've been very informative with Smash Bros. Brawl. I wasn't really expecting there to be many people like that in the chat. Even though this is kind of like a more niche thing to chase after in terms of the Smash Bros. Community, I just wasn't really expecting it. So it's been a real delight having you here. Thank you so much. And thank you so much for your follow as well. 114 now. Holy crap. I just picked up a couple games today. Luigi's Mansion for the GameCube and Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach for the PS5. And I also have Dead Rising 2 for the PS4. PS4. We're going to be playing those in September. I'm going to set up a little thing tomorrow to show the games that we're going to be playing. So if anyone's interested and wants to see what's going on for September. Shows me I have 50 followers. I mean, that's just not true. Yeah, I know. But yeah, so I got a couple games set up Halloween-wise. I guess I'll have to try and find something for in between, because... Actually, I don't know what's happening this weekend. I gotta figure out what shit's going down to this weekend, because everything's kind of all over the place and not doing so good. So let me figure that out, and we'll see what happens. I think that's it. I think that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. I will see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye. 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 Goodbye.
Why are you buying clothes at the soup store?
Fuck you!
No, fuck you. Goodbye. Also, that's not a real fuck you, okay? Have a good night. See you. Goodbye.